nice that it finally starts. I bid you welcome to my new DVD drum solo. As you can imagine, I thought a lot about this interesting topic. I hope I'll be able to present this topic well and clearly. There's a performance part and a part of teaching. But first, a few ideas on the subject soloing. Of course, I have considered what I find attractive in a solo, when I like it and what appeals to me. This is a vast field and it is great fun to play solos in this area. Often the samba bass drum is the first ostinato that is played when you want to go even a step further than just playing the quarter note bass drum. A drum solo with different ostinato figures is very fascinating and effective, but unfortunately also very labor intensive. Soloing with sounds and tones. Let me give you a few ideas about motion at the drum set. Each drummer is interested in speed. It has always interested us and it will always care. This is probably genetic, and that's totally okay that way. As a next step, I now distribute the accents on the toms and the cymbals later on. I play it. Und dann gibt's richtig Alarm mit den Becken. Ich versuche das mal. Give some examples of how the figure of 2 to 3 or 3 to 2 can practice well. I play 3 with the hands and 2 with the feet, then I turn it.